Cross the Line's quite an interesting song for me because, unlike pretty well all the other songs, it's not my story. It is the story of someone who was and is a good friend of mine. And we had a mutual friend who had a very lovely wife, and they seemed nice and happy and just kind of getting on with it. And my friend eventually developed feelings for our mutual friend's wife. We talked about this. I tried to tell him it was a bad idea, that I didn't really think any good could come of it. And he tried for a while to hold on and keep his feelings to himself. But eventually he did break and tell the girl how he felt. And it turned out that, in a way that none of us had suspected, she shared the same feelings. So he did manage to get her to cross the line. And they went off to start a new life in another part of Scotland, actually. Leaving our mutual friend pretty upset. However, it really wasn't a kind of story of happy ever after, because they didn't make it through either, eventually, the couple. They ended up being unhappy. Maybe it's because they got off to a kind of bad start, I don't really know. So it wasn't the happiest of tales, but it did make a good story for a song. And their identities will go with me to my grave.